Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to test out the heat resistance of our line of premium PLA filament. We will also use the mason jar as weight. We will take a heat gun and heat the filament up from a distance and see when the plastic will start to deform. There are three settings on a heat gun: low at 25 degrees Celsius, medium at 350 degrees Celsius, and high at 550 degrees Celsius. We will use the high settings on a heat gun and heat up the PLA print from half a meter away. Let's get started. We will have a timer to demonstrate the amount of time that has elapsed. Judging from the appearance, the plastic looks completely normal. It still looks quite sturdy. Oh wait, the back leg is giving up. Now let's try without the mason jar. The heat gun is aimed directly at the bridge. We don't see any of the PLA deforming yet, like we had when the weight was on top. Oh, it looks like the PLA deformed or softened right here. Let's give it a poke. Wow, it's very soft. Here we can see after 32 seconds of direct heat, the PLA softens up quite a bit, allowing you to twist it back and forth. Well, there we have it. We tested out heat resistance of PLA today. We found out that under really hot circumstances, like our experiment today, PLA starts to deform and soften under a direct source of heat. This is an extreme case, so normally PLA is a lot sturdier and the temperature will never heat up to 550 degrees Celsius in a room. That's the end of our experiment today. Remember to subscribe below and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.